So good afternoon, everybody. Myself, Vaishnavi Padthare. I am the host for today's conversation. I welcome Kritika and Shrutika for today's conversation.
Thanks a lot for giving us this opportunity. I mean, it's really a great pleasure to be talking to our juniors. And yes, I guess this initiative which has been taken by college is a good step, you know, so that the students and we as well get to interact and cherish the memories we probably had in college life. So yeah, thanks a lot.
Could you tell us about your experiences of your journey till today?
What I am today is all thanks to those 4 years of engineering. The best journey, I would say it is, because I mean, everyone was good. The teachers, the mamas, the fun that we had, the Instron, Alacrity, the various webinars and all of the other competitions we participated in. So it was a great fun altogether.
The next question is, do you really think academics has helped you to reach this position?
Yes, I would say a lot. I'm from the instrumentation department, so it's a little different branch. Very few colleges have this branch. So I was lucky enough that I had very best faculty with us and we have really good books in the library. So books and faculty put together have helped a lot in my career life. So I think technically I'm sound enough, all thanks to the college.
So moving on to the next question. How you built your networking amongst the professionals to grow your career?
In our department itself, we have the ISA committee, International Society of Automation. So I had this membership for this committee for the time I was in the college. So they would come to our college and have counseling sessions. And these were the people from the different industries and the core companies that come for our placements. So that is how I got to interact with these people. Apart from that, then we had attended certain tech talks which are organized by these people. So wherein they come, they explain certain topic and there are different people from different industries coming in. So that is how you get to interact with them. And yes, that is a different experience altogether to groom yourself in before stepping into the professional world. So yeah, that is it.
That was really amazing answers. So the next question for you both is, with respect to current requirement, what do you think in which areas should students upgrade themselves?
Okay, so now that we are all sitting at home, I would say a lot of companies, a lot of platforms are open to us where we can apply. They give online courses. I would say enroll, get yourself certified with the topics that interest you. And add them to your resume because you yourself should be upgrading your skills.
Kritika, are you ready for your rapid fire?
Yes.
Would you like to mention any memorable moment of our department?
Memorable moment, yeah. Instron, the last Instron. We had great fun.
Thank you so much, guys, for hearing us patiently and giving this opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you.